the first time, but it's victory number 5 for Eliud Kipchoge. 2:02:40, the winning time. The world record not bothered today.
This is my 5th win in Berlin. I've registered this trip, and Berlin actually loves me. The streets of Berlin loves my legs, and that's why I win. And I've made history to be the first human being to win 5 times consecutive. This is perfect. I feel well after, let us say, the old race. But all in all, so I think it was not the right the good day to run a world record, but it was a good day to win the race.